of all the world's trees, evergreen and deciduous, stand in these great assemblies.